Ach ja.
So. Wir besuchen noch den Monk und ja, das war's dann. Da habe ich die wichtigsten Social Links eigentlich gemacht, halt. Die mir am Herzen liegen. Oh, das ist schön, dass er glücklich ist, der Monk. Das ist schön mit dem Monk noch, dass er so glücklich ist. Nee, ich wollte das jetzt aber auch langsam halt zum Ende drehen. Ja, ich liebte Monk auch. So ein herzensguter Mensch. So endlich. Schlafen wir. Wir haben jetzt auch so die ganzen wichtigen Social Links eigentlich schon halt gesehen. Mal dahin, gehen nochmal schlafen. Ups. Okay. Diese Stille.
It's me, I guess. May I please come in? Thank goodness. I'm so happy to see you again. I'm sorry to show up so suddenly, but I really needed to talk to you. I remember everything. Everyone seems to have forgotten, but I remember that day.
You're right.
I'm sorry. It's just that when I remembered, I was afraid you might go somewhere far away, like you did at the last battle. Graduation's today, isn't it? I'm sorry. The ceremony's already begun. Such nice weather outside. Do you remember? The promise we all made? Why don't we go there and wait for the others? We can enjoy the view of this peaceful city. The time to part has finally come. Though this is our last day together, we want the senior class to know that you've truly earned our respect. We wish each of you good health, happiness, and prosperity. On this auspicious occasion, I bid you all a fond farewell on behalf of the student body.
Next, a word from the valedictorian. From Class D, Mitsuru Kurijo.
Thank you.
Das ist meine Stute hier.
This last year, I accepted an important responsibility as student council president. When I first addressed you from this podium, I spoke to you all about seizing opportunity while you had the chance. Well, it must have been fate that intervened and gave me an important reminder of this. As many of you may know, my father unexpectedly... He unexpectedly passed away due to sudden illness. Sudden illness?
Wow, that's rare. I've never heard her stumble in a speech before.
It's a big day. It must be tough thinking about her father.
Ja, leckere Mateur, da wird aber gerne Lustsklave sein.
I remember. Yes. With my father's death, I lost my purpose in life.
Hang on. Wasn't I supposed to?
Akihiko-senpai. What's up?
Sit down, you two.
But now, I have something to live for. No longer will I run from the future. I will face it head on, carrying out my father's will. I am resolved, and without reservation.
Promise!
I owe it all to my invaluable friends. And we have promised to never lose hope, no matter what tomorrow may bring.
Senpai, we made a promise. Let's find him. And I guess too.
Yes, I can hardly wait. Everyone, let's go!
Feels so nice. This is my first time experiencing spring. But this season will eventually pass. After fighting alongside you and facing the world's end, I finally began to understand what it means to live. Thinking for yourself, not running away, accepting the inevitable. All things eventually come to an end. Every living thing will one day disappear. Only by accepting this can one discover what they truly want, what the meaning of their life will be. I understand now why I was so tormented by my lack of strength. Protecting others became more than just an order I had to obey. I wanted to do it for my own reasons. I realized this once I decided to try and prevent the fall. When I thought I might never see you again, something else became clear to me. What I wanted most. And so, I made up my mind. I decided that I would continue to protect you. I want to be your strength. I know I'm not the only one who can do this, but that's okay. My life will be worth living if it's for this reason.
Das ist wirklich eine schöne Musik.
Thank you. What am I doing? I understand now. I should be happy.
Hey!
Everyone! I realize now that I have friends as well. You don't have to save the world to find meaning in life. Sometimes, all you need is something simple, like someone to take care of. I'll keep on living no matter what, so that I can protect you. Thank you for everything. You must be tired. Please, get some rest. I'll stay right here with you. Soon, all your friends will be here by your side. Don't worry. I will always be by your side, protecting you.
Jo, Leute, das war Persona 3. Ja, was hat man dir zu sagen? Ein wunderschönes Game. Ein wunderschönes Game. Ich habe wirklich sehr genossen, das hier zu streamen und euch ein bisschen näher kundzugeben und halt, ja, das auch nebenbei auf YouTube zu Let's Playen halt, ne? Es hat sehr, sehr viel Spaß gemacht, auf jeden Fall. Und ab morgen kommen erstmal auch Persona 4. Für das Ende, so wie es jetzt ist, eigentlich schon so gut. Und ja, ich freue mich dann ab morgen, oder beziehungsweise heute, kommt dann Persona 4. Danke auch Fresh, dass du so viel hier in Chat reinschreibst und wirklich so gut beteiligt hier. Also danke schön auf jeden Fall dafür. Ja, und danke leckere Mateur fürs Zugucken, danke schön Blue fürs, du weißt schon, du bist seit so lang dabei, du hast schon das Let's Play, den ersten Part gesehen, wo auf YouTube hochkam, also bei dir muss ich nichts sagen, ne? Also hat sehr, sehr viel Spaß gemacht. Ja, und ich werde hier kurz noch die Credits, werde ich die Musik hier ausmachen, denn es hat mir so Aufgabe gemacht, halt nach jedem erfolgreichen Durchspielen eines Spiels im Stream ein bestimmtes Lied abzuspielen. Du musst einmal ganz kurz Chrome anmachen. Tut mir leid, ich werde aber halt jetzt ein anderes Lied einspielen für mich. Als meine Belohnung. Viel Spaß.
Congratulations. You managed to kill that boss, you see. The grinning colossus. You're the hero we all wish we could be. You made it through the tunnel. Then you grabbed that fire on the wall. You jumped up above him. Then you burned the rope and said,